असेसमेंट डिलीवरी थियोरी असेसमेंट थियोरी असेसमेंट इज यूजुअली स्टार्ट्स एट 10 AM आफ्टर वैलिडेशन सेंटर क्लास रूम काउंसलिंग रूम प्रैक्टिकल लैब प्रैक्टिकल टूल्स एंड इक्विपमेंट्स एनरोलमेंट फॉर्म्स ऑफ कैंडिडेट्स ट्रेनिंग अटेंडेंस ऑफ कैंडिडेट्स चेकिंग ऑफ आधार कार्ड्स ऑफ ऑल कैंडिडेट्स एंड गिविंग इंस्ट्रक्शंस टू द कैंडिडेट्स कैंडिडेट्स विदाउट आधार कार्ड्स एंड कैंडिडेट्स हूज नेम्स आर नॉट इन द लिस्ट ऑफ अटेंडेंस शीट आर नॉट अलाउड टू अटेंड द असेसमेंट द मार्किंग द attendance of candidates for theory assessment who are present is made and candidates will mark the answers in tabs and finally close with submit. All the tabs and attendance sheet are collected at the end of the theory assessment. Photos and videos of the complete theory assessment is captured to the evidence proof of the assessment conducted. The hard copies of theory papers are used in case of pen and paper assessment. Practical assessment. Practical assessment will start post theory assessment and instructions to candidates will be made accordingly. One-on-one practical assessment is done and every candidate has to compulsorily perform the practical activity using tools and equipments. The performance of practical activity is analyzed and marks are awarded to candidates on the spot including Viva marks. After questioning and response of the candidates, all the practical scores and Viva scores are entered in tab for all the candidates present in the assessment. Attendance of all the candidates who are present needs to be marked and absence are noted because some candidates will attend theory assessment and will not attend practical. Photos and videos has to be captured for the practical activity performed by candidates including Viva questions and answers. The batch photo with assessor has to taken and wind up the assessment. The hard copies of practical papers are used in case of pen and paper assessment. Documents post assessment. Aadhaar cards of candidates. Attendance sheet of candidates signed by assessor, facilitator and center spokesperson with seal theory and practical assessment attendance must be marked separately without fail. Annexure M duly signed by facilitator, assessor and center spokesperson with seal. SPOC means single point of contact. Annexure N feedback forms of candidates. Picture of classrooms, training feedback forms of all candidates and sample pictures. Training attendance sheet of candidates and picture of it. Enrollment forms of candidates and sample picture. Picture of PMKBY branding poster in counseling room. Picture of PMKBY branding poster in classroom. Picture of PMKBY branding poster at entrance of center. Picture of group photo of candidates with assessor. Picture of tools and equipment used for practical. Theory and practical papers in case of pen and paper or tabs synchronizations. Video of theory and practical assessment.